He's made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper very much to blame.
Yeah, head in hands moment for him.